Good morning, students. Today I will teach linear equation class 7 exercise 7b. Question number first. Twice a number when decreased by 7 gives 45. Twice a number when decreased by 7, that means at first let the number be x. Let the number be x. According to question, twice a number, that means 2 into x, decreased by 7, that means minus 7, gives 45, is equal to 45. 2x minus 7 is equal to 45. 2x is equal to 45. Side change, then sign change. Minus ka plus, plus 7. 2x is equal to 52. The 2x, x is equal to 52 by 2, 26. So, x is equal to 26. So, required number is 26, answer.